So first we'll start off with the famous, most inexpensive, quote-unquote, microfiber cloth. This is the original type of microfiber cloth. It has a pretty low thread count. The threads are kind of big. You can easily trap dust and dirt in these, and you have to wash these often. You can find these in jumbo packs at places like Fry's or even drugstores for maybe $4 or $5. And while these are labeled as microfiber cloths, I certainly wouldn't use these on optics or electronics, LCD screens, etc., because these can trap dirt and will definitely scratch your important optical instruments. So these are good for just cleaning, say, your chassis, or even better, as a chamois or a work cloth on your car, which is what I would recommend them for, because you can get them in large sizes for a relatively low cost. So if you see something like this that's marketed as microfiber and you go, oh, that's neat, you might want to look a little bit further. Next, we'll go over the traditional microfiber cloth. You can usually get these at drugstores in small packs next to the sunglasses or eyeglass section for maybe $4 or $5 as well, and they'll come individually packaged. You won't get a bunch like you would with, say, the chamois. They're soft. They have a much higher thread count than the chamois-type cloth, but if you notice, they are kind of flimsy, and you can't get a lot of friction going on your cleaning surface, so you might notice you'll have to apply more force than you should to clean your items or your LCD screen or your optics or whatever else. These are much better than the chamois, and this is what I would consider the original traditional microfiber cloth that's approved for cleaning eyeglasses and optics. So if you see this, you're definitely in the green. But I would also like to show you a newer microfiber cloth with an even higher thread count that's a lot more rigid than this, but it's still just as soft, and I recommend it over the traditional microfiber cloths. So I recently purchased this. You can get them in a 3-pack. It's from Cables Unlimited. A lot of other sellers make these as well. I believe this was maybe $6 for this 3-pack, and they're relatively large cloths. They are not just microfiber cloths. They are microfilament cleaning cloths. And this is your microfiber cloth, except for that the thread count is much, much higher, which means you won't need to apply as much force to clean things, which is pretty helpful. You can immediately tell that they are a lot more rigid than the traditional microfiber cloth, but they are every bit as smooth and as soft. So with these cloths, they'll last a lot longer, they won't rip, they're more resilient to dust and dirt, and you'll be able to clean things a whole lot better.